Larry Walker guided Whitson's Gypsy to a 157-1 track record for aged horses in a $25,000 invitational July the 13th at Sackville Downs near Halifax.
As they travel through the backstretch, Whitson's Gypsy is pacing from 5. Ambro Delaware has 6. Racing in 7 is Willow Bowl and Miraculous Moment. They race to the opening quarter. Greener Pastures takes them there in 28 seconds flat. They move on now to the upper turn. Greener Pastures by 1 open length. Angel Shadow from 2. Morning Joy sits 3 along the rail. Here comes Whitson's Gypsy now to the outside. They're off the top turn and racing through the stretch. First time to the halfway point. Leading the field as they drive in front of the grandstand. Number 1, Greener Pastures. Whitson's Gypsy's out on the outside. Angel Shadow at the rail. Ambro Delaware now moving. Morning Joy on the inside. High Class Minbar. Willow Bowl moving up. And Miraculous Moment, the half 50, 8 and 1/5. They travel on now to the 5/8, into the backstretch for the second time. It's still Greener Pastures, gaining ground outside second. Whitson's Gypsy racing 3 at the rail is Angel's Shadow. Ambro Delaware now moves up. Following him on the outside is Willow Bowl. They're driving through the backstretch to the 3/4, and Greener Pastures is strong on the front end. Whitson's Gypsy's outside. Angel's Shadow looks to get out 3 at the rail. Ambro Delaware shows 4 with Morning Joy 5. 127 and 4/5. They travel now to the top turn. Here comes Whitson's Gypsy with a rush in the outside against Greener Pastures. 1/8 to go, and here they come through the stretch. They got a shot at the track record. They're turning for home. Whitson's Gypsy on the outside. Greener Pastures, Angel Shadow, Willow Bowl is moving up. Morning Joy in the center. At the wire, it'll be Whitson's Gypsy.